raindrop may hit your window windshield as you're driving along. Just an off chance of that happening. Meanwhile, we're going to see a little bit more sunshine, a mixed bag of some clouds. Temps are still below normal. We're going to be looking for highs right around the 60s today. Temperatures a little cool for our coastal areas. A big warm-up on the way. I'll show you that in my extended forecast. In the meantime, we also have you covered our traffic department as well. Taking a look outside. If you're heading out to the Palm Springs area, listen up. In Cabazon, a Sigler is in effect for at least three lanes on the eastbound side of the 10 at Banning Scales. The closures will remain in place for at least another 4 hours. The drive into Palm Springs, again, will be tough for the next several hours as they clean that up. And to Downey, a big rig involved crash there is taking away two lanes along the southbound side of the 5 at Florence Avenue. A heavy-duty tow truck is en route to that. Expect delays through the area. Roxy, we're...